Wake up, little Susie. you very much. Oh, I really like being out here in front of y'all. I don't know, you know, I haven't played in 3 or 4 years until last December when I came down. And I really enjoyed it. Excuse me, I thought I was having a connection fit. At my age, anything can happen. I'm going to do a song that, the reason I wrote it was here for the first show and left. And I'm probably better off for it. I'd like to do the song.
Thank you.
you know, in your lifetime, in making records and years ago when you first started out when you were young, you know, it's really surprising what fate or whatever the accidents of success are, what can happen. We met a man named Boudreaux Bryant when I was just 18, and he's a great writer, a great man, and he wrote this very next song. He wrote quite a few of our songs, actually, in the old days. Something you haven't heard, and I want you to hear it. It's a brand new song. And we'll let you start.
Without you, I know there'll
Sometimes I find I wonder at the way love is arranged. I wonder why I wonder when love must change. My baby's picture when you're like a song I've written has a little charge. We're gonna do a country and western song in case anybody gets the mood, they can find it. She left me was a bill to a master in charge and a stack of paperbacks on the living room floor. A pile of dirty sheets up in the bedroom with a pair of shorts I've never seen before. Oh, buy me a beer, boys, buy me a beer. Here it is, Saturday night, my baby, she's not here. And I got the lonely, so slightly face down. Boys, won't you buy me?
Susie. All right.
Buy me a car, boys, buy me a car. They threw him up here. The boys caught him. Something depressing. Well, now that we're having a good time, we're going to do something depressing. We're going to sing another sad song. This song's actually happy. It's just disguised as a sad song. That's where I want to sing it for you.
I
to be the same old way. Think about the love that burns within my heart for you. The good times we had before you went away.
It's an unrecorded song, a song you might not have heard unless you've been to the shows, and we may not be doing it after this set, but maybe we will, I don't know. And I want you to do it.
Sometimes you got say you're leaving. No one can hide what they feel inside. The words in your eyes say you're leaving. Oh my darling, talk to me. Open up your heart. Don't give up so easily. Don't let it fall apart. What can I do? It's really up to you. Words in your eyes say you're leaving. Say you're gone.
Well, I've had a great time tonight. I really have. I've enjoyed myself thoroughly. And I appreciate it. I want to, while we're all, just before we quit tonight, which is, I'd like to take a moment to introduce everybody in the band. Very proud of them. They play exceptionally well. They play exceptionally well for me, and I really love that. On synthesizer and piano, we have Dickie Thompson. Ray Burkhardt on guitar. Angelo Don DeVito on drums. His brother, Pat Anthony. His sorority sweetheart. And on guitar, we have a close friend of mine, been with my brother and I for years, and great musician, Jay Lacey. And singing, we have 20 years together. We were in the Marines together. Is there any Marines out there? Yeah? A Navy guy, huh? You know what we call y'all, huh? Joey Page, give him a nice hand. I'd like to do my favorite song for you, if you'd like. Wasn't that nice, folks? It's a short song, but we all like it. Thank you very much, and good night. Oh, maybe we'll do a few more lyrics just for the hell of it. I bless the day I found you. I wanna stay around you now. Yeah.
excellent. Fabulous.
Let's just go to my house. I'd do it. If we got a bus big enough, we'd all get on it and go somewhere. Did you know that you let the air out of your tears? For the crippled children here, held at the Palomino. And Emmy Lou Harris is coming down and she's going to sing with the band and me. And we're going to do this song. This is a brand new song that I wrote for her and I. I want y'all to hear it tonight. The night is bright. The summer stars are shining. I hear a song playing in the wind. Soft and warm. In my bed you're sleeping. Without you I know I'd never dare to dream again. Dream again. The dream I dreamed the first time. Dream again. That love can be mine.
forget myself completely. With a love you know will never end. You and I will go on forever. Without you, dare to dream again. Without you, I know I'd never dare to dream again. Without you, I know I'll never dare.
Come on, Chandler!